another episode of Car Care TV. In this episode, we'll be learning about the hand wax service. My car is looking a little dull. I was thinking about waxing it. What's the difference between a spray wax and a hand wax?
Well, that's a really good question. Both put a protective coating on your vehicle to protect your car from the elements, but a spray wax only lasts about 2 weeks. A hand wax will last you about 2 months.
Well, I typically don't park in a garage, so I think I'm gonna go with the hand wax today. Thanks, it looks great. For more information on car care services, visit RussellFisher.com. This is Kat, and you're watching Car Care TV.